Team number 401, Haces de Ritmo, representing Colombia, seated third after the semifinal round.
Beautiful entrance here with different tricks done at the same time. Wow, look how they throws the girl from the front to the back. That was dangerous, and it takes a lot of trust. It is impressive to see all this dancing done, synchronized with so many couples on stage.
And they look like they're having so much fun. I guess it's true when they say blondes do have a lot of fun.
Very nice. They send her up to the stars. This comes from cheerleading. You can tell it is very athletic. That was a very cute move. You can definitely expect this team to place in the top three. You can see the difference between them, the excitement in what they're doing, and the other companies so far.
Don't forget that this is still anyone's dance.
I like how they switch partners at all times.
A crowd pleaser. Team number 401, Haces de Ritmo, representing Colombia. And the crowd goes wild, showing their love for this youthful team with streams of Colombian flags waving throughout.